yourself through acceptance, and then the spiritual journey, which is exploring your beliefs. So, you're back for journey number two. Which one do you think is calling your name? The destination journey. Okay, great. Alrighty, well, that's a great place to start. Although you started on the self-discovery, I think a destination journey is really good to have down in order to go on all of the other journeys. Yeah. So, let's begin. Let's see. Alright, perfect. Sit back, get comfortable. These questions are confidential, just between you and I, and let's get started. Retreat to your childhood. Make a list of all the things you thought you wanted to be when you were younger and why. List everything, even if you were a a circus clown. So, what did you want to be when you were younger? Just try to think back. Okay. Great. sessions you would love to have, and describe to me why you love them and what skills you have that would make you perfect for that job. And also describe how that type of work would make you feel like you have fulfilled your purpose. That's a handful. To sum it up, just give me a list of the top three professions. And why do you love them? What skills do you have? Like, why do you see yourself doing that? And how would you What is your definition of hard work? And do you think rewarding work is always hard? Did you learn about that? profession. Okay. So, I would actually recommend doing that because then it gets you in the feel of it, gets you in your vision a little more by seeing that it's possible and seeing what it's like. always fun. This is an action step to take at least 3 online quizzes about finding your purpose and make sure they're from different sources and write about the experiences and findings. So, I want you to, well, we're not gonna like answer this, but I do want you to take, you know, if you want, I know there's a lot of like action steps, but take some fun quizzes to like, it can be human design, astrology, like dive into those concepts, though your archetype, it can be 16 personalities and just write what resonates. Not everything has to resonate, but you know, I recommend doing that. It's always fun. Yeah. And you might actually learn some things. Yeah. Alright. Have you ever read a book that has helped you figure out your calling or passion? And what was the name of the book? And we are almost done. Are your heart and your head ever on the same page when it comes to life? And which one do you follow the most? Listening to your heart more if you listen more to your head. Or the opposite. It's up to you. Questions. What is your dream profession or job, and do you think that that is your true calling? Okay, and at this point in your life, what do you think your life's purpose is, and what led you to this answer? Do you think this decision will change at some point in the future? see you soon.